Is your saffron adulterated with dried tendrils of maize cob? Let's do a simple test. Take a sample of saffron and place it on a dish. Place the saffron between your fingers. The sample which does not leave any color and does not break easily is unadulterated saffron. The sample which is adulterated breaks easily and leaves some color on the fingers.